Oh, hey now. Look at that right there. You know, this right here is some of the best barbecue sauce in Kansas City, which makes it some of the best barbecue sauce in the world. Oh, yes. You got some kind of food or something that just teleports you right back home, make you feel all warm and fuzzy?
No.
Well, that's not a town. It's actually a team in Liverpool.
Like the Beatles. If you see John, Paul, George, or Ringo, will you take a picture, please?
Hey, you got it, big guy. Okay, hey, I better get a roll on here, all right?
Okay, and Mom wants to talk to you. Hold on.
I love you, buddy.
Love you, too.
Hey, how you doing?
Good.
How's work going? Everything all right?
Yeah, and I'm sorry. I know this isn't easy, but the paperwork the lawyer sent?
Hey. Got it right here. I'll look it all over, sign it, send it right back. I promise.
Okay, thanks. Hey, good luck tomorrow. We'll be watching.
All right, now. Well, it's because I'm not, all right? It ain't like being a football coach back home, kiddo. I got a lot less control, because once the game gets going, I can't tell my fellas what to do, so I just got to hope that everything I've been trying to teach them made some sort of impact on them, and that they'll make the right decisions when they're out there on their own. You know, it's kind of like being a dad, I guess, huh? How much did you get that before you checked out?
I drew a robot!
That's cool, bud.
Helping us get back together. You know what I mean? It always bothered me the way he'd be like, I'm sorry, our time is up.
Sorry, our time is up?
No, that's not quite it. It was a lot more condescending. It was more like, I'm so sorry.
Ted, I'm talking about our session. Our time is up.
Oh, right.
Hi, Ted.
Hey.
Sorry about the match.
No, that's all right. It was a tough one.
Henry's not here right now. He's at a birthday party.
That's okay. I was actually hoping just to chat with you. You got a minute?
Sure. Is everything okay?
Yeah. I want to say something real quick.
Of course.
Well, I'll talk to y'all soon. Have a good night. Tell Henry I love him.
Good night, Dad.
Hey, so... how does this one look?
Why'd you bring me this one?
It's the best one.
See you at karaoke. I will, of course, sign us up for Islands in the Stream, but I'm calling dibs on Dolly.
No can do, Coach. Mom's cooking dinner tonight. Last night in town.
All right. Well, give Dottie my love.
Will do. Actually, hold on a sec, Coach. Come here. Check this out.